Welcome to the Smithsonian's National Zoo. Most people come here for the animals, but this local man comes for much, much more. Meet Bill, a man who's been visiting for almost half as long as the zoo has been open.
My name is Bill Selig. I live in Rockville, Maryland, which is not too many subway stops away from the National Zoo. So I can just walk over, jump on the subway, and ride down here. And so I come periodically, taking pictures of the kids and the animals. I specialize in just taking black and white film photography. I don't have a digital camera. I don't even have a cell phone. So I'm definitely an old-fashioned guy. I have a dark room, and so I've taken approximately 6 miles of 35 millimeter film. So that's many, many hundreds of thousands of pictures. So then I develop all my film, and I have everything stored from the first time when I started photographing in the 1960s. Yeah, I like to come to the zoo. It's a combination. I get a good hike and I take pictures and just hang around the people and just have fun, get away from the house. One of our funnest experiences, the latest baby panda, Bei Bei, just went back to China. But shortly after he was born, my wife and I came down and it was snowing. So we were the only ones at the pandas at the time, so the keepers brought them out, and so we got to take pictures of them. So that was a lot of fun. The pandas are perfect for black and white film because they're black and white. Well, I'd like to come when it's raining or snowing, because that's when lots of times not too many people are here, and you get to spend more time with the animals. So like today, it's raining, so I grabbed my camera and headed out. Well, every time I come to the zoo, I bring a lot of black and white film, and I bring a variety of lenses, and then I bring my old film cameras. Usually I bring one or two, but they're very, very heavy. So today I've taken almost one roll of film in my first hour here. I decided to start in the great ape's house because it's raining, and so it's nice and warm and cozy in here. So I'm starting inside. Later I'll go outside, for example, to see the seals and the lions and some of the other outdoor exhibits.
Today, Bill inspired us to go around the zoo and take some pictures of our own, even some film pictures, but those are yet to be developed. For DP Media, I'm Gabby Paddock.